You have a good time the other night?
Yeah, all my dreams came true. My family is so screwed up that Dr. Phil wouldn't even take us home.
Hey, my family has issues too.
Did somebody butter their bread with a steak knife?
I fight for class for 15 minutes.
It's funny. Did you break through the back door?
My difficulty location in front of the house. I'm sorry.
Wait, what? Mr. Fitz? Will you dance with me?
What?
We're love. Come on. Shut up. Show me your boobs, A. I am plenty messed up.
Winning really brings out the nerd in you, huh?
Okay, I'm gonna ignore all of your hostility right now because I know that it comes from a place of shame.
All right, I'm a touch of full OCD. Every book on my bookshelf has to be in alphabetical order, or I can't sleep.
What is your Aristotle doing in the bottom row? I thought we were taking a train.
I know you had your eyes set on being coughed up by commuters, but...
So this is what a real date with Ezra Fitz looks like. Damn.
He stuck his hands in her panty drawer. Sorry. What happens if you touch? It's just Toby, I'll call him back.
Does he like the loft?
Well, he comes over to shower every day because the plumbing's broken, so I really like the loft.
Go, Emily!
She's not swimming yet.
Hey, you know what? I can take a picture and send it to you.
What is she doing at a freaking gun store?
Duh, can you say target practice?
Wow, Jenna. What a sight for sore eyes.
I'm so hopeless romantic. I thought we could recreate the date.
Nick caught a date and with the night in the bathroom.
I remember. I think it's something like this.